hopefully. So yeah, I should be good now, hopefully. So yeah, go ahead and scan some amiibo. Okay, so this controller can't read amiibo. That's interesting. Thought that I wouldn't be able to. So yeah, I got a new controller today. Just went out and bought a $20 wired controller, wired pro controller. So yeah, that will help here today by allowing me to actually lock on the targets. Better get the fortified pumpkin and... Oh yeah, Kirby doesn't work. Let's do Yoshi. So yeah, pretty good items there, I think. I'm not really too sure. Have to get rid of the drift cone. So yeah, that's going to be all of the amiibo stuff for now. Because you only do about 5 a day, I'm pretty sure. So yeah. I would clear my throat there. So let's continue on. I'm probably only gonna be doing about one mission. Won't be streaming for very long, I think. Just depends on what this one mission unlocks. So yeah, I can't really do anything else right now either. Looks like all this side leveling is pretty important. I don't really want to make a damage from enemies reduction, just because that's going to be kind of expensive. Okay, so there's whatever this quest is.
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
So yeah, I thought about doing like a little video, kind of unboxing the controller, but I just kind of unboxed it on my own. I would show it on the stream, but I don't really know how I would do that, but it's a wired pro controller. It's got like a little light on it. It's kind of dark in here, so light showing up, and it's like retro Mario style. That was the one I thought looked the best out of the options, although I saw a Zelda one a while ago that looked really cool, but I didn't see it there.
How can I... if I am unable to awaken my inner power...
Get some Zelda's lullaby.
Nighty night.
Though the audio is kind of failing here.
I remember or you.
Me, I guess.
Enemy ahead!
Let's deal with this enemy first. It's gonna be kind of weird playing on a pro controller. But that's a good thing. It's that right there. To enemies. That time. actually damage me. There we go. Oh, that was a lot of enemies here, actually. Might as well fight those enemies just to get some XP. Seems like they're slipping this way. Okay, so looks like there's a few more problems this way. Hit A. I'm used to X being where A is with the GameCube controller, so that's why. If you see me do something like that, that's why is that. Keep hitting LB for a different game for blocking. There's like 50 times the amount of goblins here than usual. At least. That is the wrong direction. somebody already here.
What?
Okay, so should be back. This was a targeted position. Should do a bit more damage. This is fun. If you want to play that game, then you just take all your spears and whatever that was. I don't feel like you'll have to say. Yeah, that thing really just showed up. I don't know what just to do that. Might as well take out these two. I'll just do this. Take them both out. That completely missed the room. that's good. Is it street manager? Okay. Electric mod. This is not
but
good.
How?
My frame rate not with that tower standing up. Talus is, Talus I. Okay, there's a lot of enemies here. I'm surprised you couldn't ride that. Just kind of standing here, not doing anything in between Talus. Attack on Talus. I don't know if that's missing or if I'm just getting perfectly timed dodges that are registering. It's like phasing through the ground.
I see.
there. So that's one that quits. I wonder if I could sell it though. Oh, that's a lot of halberds. Maracas. Honey candy.
Link. He's become so much stronger.
And yet I have not. I presume that's what you're thinking? Hmm?
More and more monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. He... It's the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one and the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Well, I... You see, I...
What did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Thank you, Urbosa.
The pilots of the Divine Beasts. And the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon. In a grand ceremony, these five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion. The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. With the knight who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course. I'm positive. We can turn back the... Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? Unlike you, the princess is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh, now listen, you... Stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
Oh, how dare you act so disrespectfully in front of Her Highness? You troublesome teapot!
Daruk. About what we discussed.
So you're ready to begin your training. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight alongside... Oh, no. I was just,
Enough. Leave me out of this. If you must fight, do it elsewhere.
Come back here, you whiny little...
Stop it. How asinine.
So it looks like Link's got his Hylian Champion Tunic. So yeah, a few more quests have been added to the board, it looks like. Just a few. I don't have enough chicken for that, unfortunately. Or drumsticks. Chilly path to a hot bath. You come across a man trying to build a road to the secret springs that dot the Heap Mountains. He says his work's been going slow, or is slow going, because of the cold. Only had something to warm him up. With the road to the Sacred Hot Springs completed, all of the springs are crowded day in, day out with visitors. The memory of all those happy, smiling faces fills your heart. In the Rita Village, there's talk of hosting a gliding tournament to test competitors' speed and precision. We're always itching to compete, but the organizers need help getting the Dew event off the ground.
I won't stop.
The organizers had everything they needed to make the gliding tournament in reality. Throughout Rita Village, competitors trained for the big day. Even Volley refined his airborne skills. The Hyrulean army. Rita are jointly organizing a glide training course spanning the length of the Tenkar Canyon to get the paraglider that far. They will need courage and fire forward updraft.
This will do.
With the Volley's group taking the lead, all soldiers completed this training. Even the reserved Rita leader had a smile on his face, perhaps he enjoyed sharing his royal sword with others. Taylor, employed by the royal family of Hyrule, says that he'd like to flex his garment making muscles by creating clothes fit for battle, bringing some sturdy materials to work with. But the hardy materials you provided, the tailor was able to craft clothes that were once lightweight and much stronger, found to be of use in the battles to come. The castle librarian wants to make a detailed record of the battles that have happened thus far. For a complete counting, he'll need you to provide data about the enemies you fought.
You did well.
Filing enemy data is an easily digested format. Or in an easily digested format had an unexpected side effect. It paved the way for quicker research of monster fighting techniques. Zora soldiers looking to follow Mipha's example plan to practice diving from a high place. Some of them aren't very experienced divers, so find some kind of materials to ensure their safety.
I am stronger then?
The soldiers all completed the dive training without any injuries. Mipha was touched by their devotion and improving themselves, and she resolved to apply herself even more to her own practice. For that one. Miners in the Elden have noticed some rather precarious boulders over their heads. Send food that'll give the workers the extra muscle they need to shift these big trucks.
The next battle's on me!
Thanks to the food's empowering effects, the miners moved the boulders aside from no trouble. Now they can work even more safely and perhaps even expand their mining operations. So yeah, it looks like that's the last tech side quest I can do, because the rest of them I don't have the materials to be able to do. So that's probably going to be it for now. I think I said earlier, but I kind of want to do a short stream. I haven't been feeling too great the past few days, so I was gonna just get some rest today. But I figured I would stream so that we get the daily amiibos and stuff, and do a level as well. So yeah, it's gonna be it for now, because I'll see everyone.